there's a strut underneath that's stopping it going any further. So the max you can do is there. So I have it just back a bit by there. You can take it right to just that metal if you want. Most people do, but with this stuff, I always like to give it the max I can. So let's start cutting. So I'm gonna start the straight.
Another one, so set the bar, and we'll do it.